Prime Minister Robin Anabanja says it is unethical for health workers to resort to strikes whenever they have issues with the government.
Your profession is a calling to prevent sickness and promote health, and treat with compassion those who fall sick and find themselves in your hands, but not to exploit. Call upon the Ministry of Health, Ministry of Education, and the councils, Ministry of Education, of Higher Education, for better training, the councils for supervision, the Ministry of Health for supervision. If we don't supervise, Ugandans forget easily.
Nabanja challenged intern doctors to value the leadership training at Changkwanzi because it will help them in their career development.
And as a leader, you are partnering with government to serve your nation. Mukoro mukwano ne government kati. This training is as important as that.
The Prime Minister appealed to health workers to be ambassadors of government to preach peace and unity for the development of the country.
Be our ambassadors and inform your communities that we need development as priority number. We do not want to go to anarchy. If Mzee is still there, for us, we are looking at him and saying, praying to God, please pray to God, all of you, so that that man becomes stronger and stronger and stronger, so he can give us what we need as a country.
Dr. Musa Lumumba, the president of the Federation for Medical Interns and the course coordinator at the National Leadership Institute in Changkwanzi, say the training has come at the right time to prepare them in their career.
Coming here, our agenda was we go, striking to make sure that our issues, our concerns are addressed. However, coming here, we have realized that the people that liberated this country did do a lot in terms of investment of their lives and their time to ensure that we are here today. So we have as well been oriented on how do we handle issues when we have challenges, how do we handle issues when we have differences. So we are moving out of this place knowing that Uganda loves everyone, Uganda is for everyone, Uganda is for everyone of us. So we need to come together to see how do we deal with issues when we have them. How do we propose solutions that make sure that Uganda that we want to see is that Uganda that is for everyone, is the Uganda where people share ideas, is the Uganda where our ideas are solution, are problem-solving ideas, not destructive ideas.
Our settlers aims at shaping the participants' world outlook in order to empower them to have a better view of their world. The course informs them about the philosophy behind Uganda's historic 1981-86 revolutionary struggle, and gives them the time-tested and essential values of Uganda's ideology, namely patriotism, democracy, Pan-Africanism, and socio-economic transformation.
The first batch of intern medical workers is at NALI for leadership and ideological orientation training to serve the country better. President Yoweri Museveni is expected to address the medical interns at the end of the training. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.